So yeah. All events and all that.
It's an objective only. Even that event is not very strong.
Okay.
See, if something is very okay, people recall. No? Wow! So I was so horrified with that fellow. I have so much of hatred. It's a deep impression. For me, it is just a very loser.
Memories are there, but emotions are light.
Yeah, even memories also light. If the emotions are not there, memories also very light.
No, memory of that such and such event happened. He came.
That's something. Even that will become very weak. I said it will not be.
It will not
last. It will
not
last. I won't be able to remember.
It won't be haunting.
So what I'm saying, that is the way I experience life. Tomorrow something may happen. It will happen. So I don't have. Neither I wish to change nor I wish to. Nor I have a third miraculous power that this should go away. Nothing is there. It's just happening. But it happens like a movie to me. That's all.
No, that is when you recollect that happened. That full movie. Or during that happening.
Well, that also. During that, she is. She knows. She knows. She was there throughout me. She should observe what I did.
So during that period also, it is as if that movie is happening, and you are.
Ask her how I act. she knows every day how I this
but
thing.
At that time you may shout also, no. But that is also prarabdha.
Ask her what did I do.
But that is also been prarabdha. Suppose it would have happened.
Yeah, but there is no feeling that I am shouting. It's the shouting is happening.
So emotions can be there, but. It is not like that we are doing or it is affecting us, nothing like that. Emotions can be there.
Just happening, that's all. Okay, lunch time. Okay, so, yeah. Ek banana, or give it a banana, one immediate. No, no, ek, just ek banana, just give me. Okay, so, yeah, there is something more pending here today's class. Okay. So, the I never changes, me keeps on changing, moment to moment. Me is the body, mind, intellect, it keeps on changing, moment to moment. The same me is not there. Yeah. But you have an illusion that the same I was there in Hyderabad, same I was in Bangalore, it's not true. Right? So, if you understand this, what will happen to your life? Please tell me.
We will live in the moment.
Nothing matters actually.
It will not affect
nothing
us.
Matters.
So things are happening.
Huh?
Things are happening.
Nothing matters to you. So, oh, this happened to me. Oh, I am regretting. I am sorry.
Nothing.
This too shall pass.
It happened.
It just keeps on flowing, life. So right now, life has become sticky. Oh, this horrible thing happened to me. Okay, this has happened. So then, this person is very close relative of mine. He didn't see me, he didn't talk to me. You understand everything in life is a continuous flow. Nothing sticks to you. Nothing sticks to the eye.
You don't have opinions about things that are happening.
Huh?
You don't have strong opinions about
nothing
anything.
Else. You may have act. You may act. You may act for according to situation. But nothing will leave an impact on you. That's actually called destruction of karma. Karma gets completely destroyed. Say what Bhagavad Gita said. Nanagni, Datta Karmani. The fire of knowledge burns all karma, means all impressions. You start living in a life without free of impressions, like a lotus. See, if you really understand the nature of your memory, you will really understand the nature of your experience. Nothing in life affects you. You're just flowing through life.
Your process or the result of the process. That is, you should be like this and that nothing should happen.
No.
Or you should be like this automatically.
See, you should be like this is a behavioral change. I'm not thinking of behavioral change. Once you understand your real nature.
I am separate from body, mind and that's why nothing should affect me like this.
No, that's actually behavioral change.
Okay.
So once this understanding reality of life happens, once you understand snake is not a rope, rope is not a snake, how will you deal with the rope?
No, understanding from intellectually you understand.
You can understand only intellectually.
Practice,
you can understand only intellectually. Nothing else is possible.
But in practice it doesn't always happen.
It always happens. You start listening to my Upadeshasasri classes. Exactly step by step I have told how it happens. It's too much of detail in this class. Upadeshasasri recent few classes I have told exactly how jnana changes internally.
Listening and understanding is enough, that means.
There's no other way.
As you told, behavioral changes like that, okay, at this moment something happens, okay, I am not modified.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The behavioral change happens because your understanding changes. See, earlier before jnana, everything is used to irritate. After jnana, it irritates after that you come back quickly to silence. And poor jnana, nothing irritates. It's all a process of the whole body mind complex is getting adjusted to that. There are people who have come to me, husband and wife both attend the class. They said, before coming to class, even if small irritation is there, 1 week or 15 days, we don't talk to each other. Now, the irritation happens. Within half an hour, both of us normal.
Irritation happens.
So, what if at a time? You got accustomed, no? After how many years of marriage?
Yes. 10 years.
Okay. So, I thought marriage has good effect. After 20 years of marriage, nothing irritates.
With you 10 years, otherwise 45 years.
Okay. So what happens is over a period of time, slowly all irritations will drop. You don't get affected.
Nothing affected.
So see, only it can happen through dhana, nothing else. Okay. Then nididhyasa. I'll tell you nididhyasa. I wanted to teach you nididhyasa. So right now people are feeling hungry. Let's eat food and then do nididhyasa. Then it will be deep nididhyasa.
Nididhyasa.
Okay, so here the me and she is experiencing the apple. The apple and she is not there, only experiencing is there. The experience are happening in the eye, knowing. So what is there? Knowing only is there. This keeps changing, experience keeps changing. Okay, knowing doesn't change. So how do you know knowing doesn't change? Well, there are a lot of thoughts in my head there. I am not able to think. That means there are no thoughts. You know that there are no thoughts. That is consciousness. Okay. So like that you have to gradually come out to from body mind complex to consciousness, which is real nature. Once you start getting established in your real nature, life will not affect you significantly. Life doesn't leave any impressions. That's what karma, end of karma. After that there is no karma. Okay. We will break for lunch and after that we will spend some time in nididhyasa.